Now it's Trey Morgan. He was drafted last year by the Rays in the third round.
And into right field for a base hit, and Trey Morgan drives in the game's first run as Willie Vasquez scores, and Morgan at first base clapping his hands, and the Rays take a 1-1.
Here's a good matchup of power on power. Xavier Isaac. This ball into left field, that'll find the grass and roll the wall. Williams can scoot. He's going to make a run for it. Relay throw from Pooks Lee. Safe in a cloud of dust. Run scoring double for Isaac as Williams greeted in that jubilant Rays dugout.
Coming up is Mason Auer. This is a guy who was a two-way player and himself can throw 97.
Under the glove of Schobel, that's going to cost the Twins a couple of runs. So an aggressive play at third. Schobel's thinking about potentially a double play to end the inning or maybe coming home, and instead two Rays scoot home and they pad their lead. It's 5-0. So they'll stay loaded, and here's a guy with just electric power in Gabriel Gonzalez. This ball hit with the gap. And that's going to be knocked down by Baker with a bare hand, but not before a two-run score. And Gabriel Gonzalez pulls the Twins within a run with a rocket in the left center field.
And runners are at second and third for the eighth hitter of the inning in Junior Severino.
And now they've at least tied it, if not taken the lead. Big stop sign at third base for Gonzalez. RBI single the other way for Junior Severino. And now Schobel gets a second crack at it, already 1-for-1. There's ball past Williams. That's the second hit of the inning for Schobel. Station to station for Minnesota. Gonzalez comes home with the go-ahead run.
Back to the top of the lineup with Brooks Lee.
Smacks this one to right field. We know Auer's got a big arm. They're going to test that big arm. And that's why you usually don't test it, but he missed the tag at home plate. Oh, TJ had the ball in plenty of time, but Kieschel, that wrestler contorting his body around the tag, a 10th RBI single for Brooks Lee. An inning to forget for the Rays. They give up 8 in the third.
Brings up the DH, Xavier Isaac.
This ball smacked to center field. Rodriguez, only watch it disappear. Home run for Isaac. He doubled home a run earlier, and Andy, that's the power that they were banking on and the bat speed they were banking on when they made him a surprise first round pick.
Here is Shane Sasaki.
Shane Sasaki up for the first time, bangs a base hit into center field.
Xavier Isaac climbs in now.
My goodness, Xavier Isaac to left, and he's got a two-homer game, and he ties it up. Some were surprised when the Rays selected him when they did, but tell us about his development maybe before he hit two home runs today. This is a very impressive young man. Well, there will not be extra innings today, and this is a scheduled 7-inning game, so the Rays are hoping for a tie. The Twins are hoping to walk it off. To right field. And this game will end in a tie. So the Rays and the Twins end up in a 8-8 tie today. The Twins get all the runs of the third. The Rays spread them out. But no winners, no losers, all heroes, no goats.